Dr. Wolf-Dieter Rausch, Vice President of EPU.
또한 사회와 육서가 발전함에 따라 깨끗한 자연환경과 생태환경 속에서 무병장수하면서 문명한 생활을 누리는 인간의 요구는 21세기에 들어와 더욱 높아지고 있습니다.
So only in short, we have about 150 universities throughout Asia and also all the Austrian universities, they also participate in this activity. And our directions go in many fields, not only in
Mongolia.
And there's also some rare patients in our clinic. Here it is.
생물화학과 생물공학을 발전시켜야 생태 환경을 개선하는 문제, 인간의 건강과 장수를 보장하는 문제, 유족한 물질 생활에 대한 사람들의 염원을 높은 수준에서 실현시키는 문제를 비롯한 인간의 복리 증진과 관련된 문제들을 과학기술적으로 원만히 해결해 나갈 수 있습니다.
University of Mongolia of Agriculture, I want to extend the best greetings of my university to Kim Il-sung. You know, good, really hard worker, which is the one of the best character of the scientists. And now I am happy to be here.
Gentlemen, on behalf of all the professors, PhDs,
I will just talk like this. So, good morning, everybody. My name is Dr. Katharina Bohm. I'm working at the Institute for Veterinary. So I've already told you about the blue dog disease. So in case of blue dog disease, you need to so on which the parameters they are depending. The monitoring system at our university, we made meteorological parameters. We have here, for example, the temperature.
Very short leaf, but they also
we had two, the receptor expression levels did not change significantly. To sum up, we have shown to verify this assumption
in your presentation, you say that the hormone controls the horn.
Not recovered fully. We do know at the moment to filter out a couple of genes that are changing during this type of treatment. Thank you for the question.
Thank you.
Simulate. The problem is a nerve. The idea that we can keep some miniature brains, some control cell on the right hand side, you see there.